After, Reese.
I had one spoon here, and it was fantastic. It was like a spicy pizza flavored breadstick. I would actually want to buy and eat these, not even as the utensil. Then this one was in the ice cream, and this one has a vanilla flavor, and it tastes like a waffle cone. Yes. So this is delicious. Then we have here, what is this one?
That's a straw.
And what's the flavor?
It's actually flavorless.
So you are concerned about the flavor of these in addition to their functionality.
So our concept is to keep them subtle because our initial first year of our sales is completely focused on food service because that's where the heaviest usage of plastic is. And they wanted it to be very subtle, not too overbearing because they don't want to change the food you eat with.
Right.
What does it cost for you to make it and what are you selling it for?
About 20 cents. Mm-hmm. To buy the spoon, and our cost of goods is 10 cents.
What cost differential would it be between very large volume of plastic spoons versus this edible spoon?
Yes, a plastic spoon trend.